Coop, before we get started, I just want to ask you a quick question. What are you throwing out your saw here, or why is your saw in a garbage bag here?
Well, when I take it in to trim stuff, when I'm moving logs and studwood, the wheels kick up slush or mud or snow. So I try to keep it dry and clean so that it doesn't get dirt inside the engine or in around the workings of the chain and stuff. So that's why the garbage bag. It's high tech.